Hi, Jason. Hollis Farms this morning. I'm meeting my dad and Jake, my nephew, down here this morning. We're going to chase birds for a little while. We ain't too far from gobbling time. I got to get in here and get my boots on and get ready. I'll be ready. I'll be back. Y'all, I'm headed out pretty early too. We didn't do no good. We heard one, but he's a long way off in the distance, and by the time we got around there, it done shut up. But wind's blowing about 9 or 10 miles an hour, and you can't hear, and they just pretty tight mouth this morning. I don't know what's going on. Gonna have to go to work now. All right, y'all, I'm back. Got the John Deere and the steel chainsaw. What I'm about to do now, this pen that I'm in here is one of my newest pens. And I got a handful of dead pine trees in here that I'm gonna cut down. And this is where I want a group of bucks to spend the summer to grow the horns out. And as y'all notice, like this tree over here, y'all see, I cut it last year and I just left it. We have problems with these deer when they start shedding their velvet, wanting to rub on the fence. So what I'm gonna do, the trees I cut down in here, I'm just gonna let them fall and leave them. And that way, come fall when they're ready to rub the velvet off, they'll have something to rub on to kind of keep them out of the fence. Worked pretty good last year. I hope it works this time. So pretty windy today, but I'm gonna just take my time. I gotta get these things down. Got a lot to get done that I ain't been doing. And won't be long, we're gonna be having babies, so I got a lot to do. But anyway, we're gonna get started cutting these trees down. We're not, like I said, we're not gonna clean them up, just gonna push them down and leave them. right, y'all, we got that project done. Y'all like our stuff, subscribe to us, Hollis Farms. Hats, t-shirts, and stickers, hollisfarms.com. Appreciate y'all watching. I'm out of here.